afternoon, it's Marissa here from Oasis. We've got a YouTube channel today, Oasis here. So we're just from my garden, of course, not at the nature garden. But I'm going to show you to make some like natural picture frames that you can make at home. So this is one version that I've done, is I've used a square outline on my piece of cardboard and had stick bits in it from nature when I've gone for my walk in the park. I know not all of you have currently got access to a park, or don't have a garden, so I've also done a different version just to give you some ideas that you can make using bits up of cut up scrap material, cardboard. You can use material, you can use seeds. We're going to do one down here that's got seeds on it. You can use all sorts of things. Okay, so I'll start by showing you the base. This bit here I've just cut to the size of cardboard I want. So on this side I've got two pieces of double-sided sticky tape, but not everyone has that, so I'll show you how to do it using sellotape. We could just use our sellotape and then we could double it over in the corner, this, and then just pop it on, and so that becomes a sticking surface for your child or for yourself. Put two bits of this one on. Okay, so I'm going to mix up my frame when I put the pieces on to show you, not all in one style. So we're going to unpeel the double-sided tape, of course making sure that goes in the bin. Okay, so another. So these are little bits of nature that I found from outside. So all you have to do is cut them up to the size you want, tear them and pop them on your frame. Make sure you try and get all the sticky covered, because otherwise things start sticking to it. So I'm putting on here sage and sapphotinia. Okay, so that's the idea of making a nature one. Or we also could make some with things that we find in our cupboard, which are like seeds. So here I've got some lentil seeds. We can stick these on, push them down, get the children, and you just stick them down with your finger. I've also got some split peas, some couscous, with the gaps in, some green lentils, we've got red ones over there, some pasta, put a good stick on. Right, and with the seeds, you can add rice, all sorts of things that are in your cupboard. With the seeds, you could then just give it a shape back into your thing and just carry on. Okay, so you could use wool or you could use anything that's in your cupboards, right? And then you could find a nice picture, or the children could draw a nice picture to go inside. I'm just dipping the seeds down, giving them a good shake again. Okay, we're not going to go around the whole frame, but I'm going to show you some of the bits I cut out before. So these are all my rubbish bits. They're going to go in the recycling or rubbish. So I've got bits of plastic bag, bits of apricot wrappers. Right, just use any of that, and I snap them into small pieces like this for this one. And then you can just place them on. We'd use these and mix them up. Make a picture frame in this direction. Okay, I hope that's an idea for you to use today, to make a nice craft with your children. We would love, really love it, if you could share your ideas with us. Okay, either on our YouTube channel or on our Instagram page or on our Facebook page, and show us some of those beautiful pictures that your children can make at home.